right, everyone. I thought I'd just show you how to do the front Mini Pro parking stand. They got the extended handlebars, and they recommend that you get these this parking stand. So I looked on YouTube. I couldn't find a video on these instructions. Well, let's see if I can show you how to do it. So that's how it comes. Basically, you have a screw, and I'm doing this one-handed, so bear with me. It looks pretty easy. So anyways, here's the kickstand. There's the old 9-bot. According to this, you need to find a hole and a place to put the screw. So, as I look on my 9-bot, turn it on, and it looks like there's the screw hole. Or actually, that's the peg, and that's the screw hole. So, I'm guessing it's pretty simple. We're just going to put that in there, like so. That looks pretty simple. And then we're just going to put that in there and screw it in. God, could it be that easy? That's pretty easy. Let's see here. Let's see if it's catching. Looks like we're on our way. The hand screw. Okay. Fast forward. Bzoop. And looks like this is how we do that. And like that. Pretty simple.